Eivor.
Help him! Help him!
Come, help me with this.
Now this is for taking.
Wayfarer, or you'll see me in your dreams.
Speak.
What are you?
I died a terrible death, killed by wolves or something. Nobody read the last rites. I'm stuck in purgatory. Have a heart, Wayfarer. Give a little something to help free me.
Give something?
A little offering to help a fellow out on my journey to the land of the dead.
I'm not fooled by trickery.
Do not pester dead people. 50 pieces of silver will be enough to bring me peace.
I will find you and kill you.
12 pieces of silver.
You'll soon be dead enough.
A head of cabbage? My soul won't rest until you open your purse and put... Oh, now I can rest in peace in the land of the dead. And all that. You can go, Wayfarer. Go ahead. No need to stay.
This was a good day, and some fine work from all of you.
What's wrong with you?
We should return home and unload everything.
Are you certain there aren't a few more gold?
It must grow in these waters.
Somewhere?
My gut tells me no.
So, Eivor, what's your count?
My count? Dag, I've no need to count my kills. They number too many.
Likely story, Wolfkist. I killed 26, I think.
There were barely a dozen when we arrived, Dark.
No, no, you missed them! They attacked from the forest!
What do you see, Sunan?
Ravens.
Up the mast! Raise the mast! Run up the sail!
What's the meaning of this?
Back so soon, and we good news. Wonderful, Eivor. A forge bigger and hotter than my old forge back in Fornberg. Come visit me anytime. For weapons and gear, there is no man better than me.
I will, Gunnar. Have no doubt.
Hello, and well met.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.